Next technique. That was a level change. Now we're going to do a drastic level change. Alright? Drastic level change. That was a level change. Alright? I went to my knee. Alright? Now we're going to do a drastic level change where instead of going to my knee, I'm going to go to my hip. Alright? Instead of going to my knee, I'm going to go to my hip. We call it a butt slide. Alright? A butt slide. I personally do not like calling it a butt slide. Why? Because that gives you guys the idea of, okay, I'm sliding through. Alright? You guys are going to think this. Alright? That's a slide, right? You guys play baseball? Anybody play baseball? Yeah, a couple of you guys do. That's a slide, right? I slid in a second base on a steal. Alright? Guys, I'm doing a butt bounce. Why? Because I'm hitting my hip, I'm coming back off of it, and I'm scoring. Here. I'm going to be doing this. There. I was not on my hip very long, right? Alright. From the beginning. Double elbow bounce. Double elbow bounce. Here. Alright. Mario's pressuring me. I'm going to change my level right away. I'm going to drop my level enough to get my hand to the mat. Alright, my right hand is going to go to the mat. From here, I start to change my level right away. Mario changes to here. Alright, left hand stall. The elbow, right hand is in a 3-point stance. From here, guys, from here, I want to show you the motion. From here. Once I'm here on the elbow, our right hand's going to drop down. This will help you guys not to slide. Your left foot stays in the mat. Alright? Your left foot stays in the mat. And I'm pivoting on my right hand and left foot. Alright? Here. I'm pivoting on my right hand and left foot. Here. You see that? Notice my chest is over my thigh. I'm in a good solid position here. I can get up to my feet. Double elbow bounce. My right hand posed on the mat. From here, guys, I drop to my hip and I pull Mario over top of me. Here. You see the pull, right? The pull, I get all his weight to his hands. From here, my chest is over my thighs. I'm in a good solid wrestling position here. From here, my right hand reaches up. I wrap with the butt cheek. I pull my elbow down in. I spin. I wrap my here. Double elbow bind. I drop down on my 3-point stance. I post, pull, sit. Post, pull, sit. Here. From here, my hand wraps the butt cheek. I pull and spin around behind. I'm going to see a few things. All right. I want to see a few things. You guys are going to be scared. You guys are going to be scared to go to your hip. All right. You're going to go to your knee. Okay, you guys are going to go here. You're going to go post, knee slide. Alright? I promise you I will see this. I promise. Why? You guys are scared to go to your hip. Alright? Look how much more level I can get if I go to my hip. Alright? I'm on the back of my heel. Guys, sometimes this much more is this much less. Or this much more level change is this much more important. Alright? Why? Here. You see that? We go from here to here. That's what I want. I got to change level, get to my right hip. Also, I'm going to see a slide. I'm going to see a slide. You guys are going to slide forward. Guys, what am I here? If I hit a shot here on Mario, I hit a shot, he sprawls. What am I? I'm stretched out with all, what's another name for that? Extended. I'm extended, alright? Guys, if we ever get extended in a match, if you ever wrestling a match and we get extended, nothing good ever comes from being extended, right? If I'm on bottom, if I'm on top, alright? If I'm on top and I'm extended, I'm like this, alright? I'm extended over top like this. Alright? Guys, nothing good is gonna come from here. Mario can even do some cheesy thing where he reaches up, grabs my arm, and just pulls him over top. Alright. If I'm on bottom and I'm extended, here I am, I'm on my belly. I'm in the word third worst position of wrestling, alright? The only other worst position I could be in is here, guys. This is the first worst position. Second worst position. Third, which is my second best, and first, which is my first best. Alright. Make sense? If I get extended, I'm in bad position. Alright, I'm gonna see this. You guys are gonna post and slide. My chest is away from my thigh. I'm extended here. Alright. I wanna be here in a ball. Why? I can wrestle here, I can move here. I can get up to my feet here. Alright, I can get to my feet. Alright, if I'm extended, guys, I have to do two motions to get to my feet. If I get extended back here, guys, there's no way I can get to my feet. I have to step over and then drive my feet. That makes sense? One more time, we're gonna go out and try it. Bill Bubba Vines! I drop in tomorrow, you guys back into me. I drop to my 3-point stance here. I push, pull, and sit. Push, pull, sit. My butt, my right hand is lower than my left. My right hand wraps up to the limb and down. King Mario. Drop to those stance points. Go up line, butt slide. Good. Go up line, butt slide. Guys, notice they're dropping. They're just changing level. Drastic level changes. They're not sliding. There. Good. Do we see that? They're not covering distance. They're not sliding. They're dropping. All right. They're going from here to here. We got it? Let's try one more.